we are entering to the chapter number 4. Mostly welcome to our Jai Ganesh YouTube channel. And today we are learning fourth chapter. In the fourth chapter, we are learning any number is going to divide with the 5 or 25 or 50 or 125. These four topics are coming under the chapter number 4. Now the first topic we are taking divided by 5. Suppose example, if I am taking 2, 3, 6, 4, divided by 5 is there. Now I am going to divide by 5. When you are going to divide by 5, just simple, whatever the question is given, that question you make it double and make it in a balancing group. Make it a double. 2 double will become as a 4 and 3 double will become as a 6. 6 become as a 12 and 4 will become as a 8. Suppose in the balancing group if you are getting a confused, just you keep a 0, then you will get a 2 digits, okay? That is your wish. Now apply the balancing rule. Then drop the 8 as it is and carry 0. Then 2, drop it and carry 1 and it will be the 7. And carry 0, it will be the 4. See, after getting an answer, then from the right side onwards, after one digit, keep a decimal. Then your answer will be the 472.8. This is your answer. Very simply you can do it. Then what is the behind of why we are making a double? It's very simple. You can see that x means any number I am taking as x divided by 5 is there. Can I write this one x divided by 10 by 2? It is right or wrong? It is right. Because when you are dividing the system, this I am making as a reciprocal. X into 2 by 10. That's why I said make it double. And after the one digit keep a dot. That is the way we are doing here. That's all. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.